Well, my name is George William Hall, nicknamed Jack. Me and my son, was youngest son, was living in Quincy. That's when that old boy got him on dope. He was about 14 years old. And he finally hung himself. And one day this dope dealer was bragging about how he made his money. He didn't make no more. I stopped him. So I got life up here. That was 21 years ago. I'll get out of here one of these days in a box.